What's happened? All right.
Red. contestant. We're gonna take out that dude and snatch his old lady.
Yeah. Yeah.
I understand. What's happened? I understand.
Ugh. Yeah. Yeah.
What are you doing? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh!
What happened? All right. What happened? Okay.
Yeah.
No! anyone there?
Damn.
Nope.
I don't think so.
Anyone there?
Nope.
I don't think so.
Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there? Hello? 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 Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there?
Shit. Damn it.
Hello?
Perfect.
Anyone there?
Shit.
Good. Good.
Ah!
room.
I can't believe this.
Anyone there?
I can't believe this.
Yeah. Okay.
Yo, Frank! Give me a hand here.
Hey. What gives?
Considering the helicopter and all, we have to work together. But that doesn't mean we can tell you everything. And everything we do tell you can't necessarily be printed.
Yeah, so?
So, I just want you to appreciate the situation.
Well, we're up to our necks in zombies. Yeah, I think I appreciate the situation just fine.
Zombies. I still can't believe all this, you know? Seems so unreal.
You all right there?
Yeah, I got it.
You should rest a while, Brad.
You go ahead and catch some sleep first. We can switch in 4 hours, okay?
Thank you.
Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Come on!
Yeah! Gotcha.
Doing?
Follow me! Damn it! Come on! Follow me!
What are you doing?
Perfect. me! Come on! Follow me!
That can't be good. What's going on, anyway?
Before this whole thing started, someone called the professor and told him to come to this mall.
Jack the line, did you? So is this the caller, this guy here? They've got something to do with the zombies, don't they?
They're the reason we came here. And if he gets away with Dr. Barnaby, none of our questions will be answered.
What's happened?